A summer long ago, a little seed was sown by a farmer with no shade. The hourglass of time, he watched it slowly climb while he